everyone.
This is Saibriya from BTBC.
This is Akshaya from BTBC.
This is Akshita from BTBC.
Okay.
Today
this is
our
model.
This is our model. Solar drip irrigation
model.
With street lights.
Here, the solar system plays an important role. The sun, here the solar energy is the radiation from the sun, directly from the sunlight, so it converts into chemical energy or electricity. So it is eco-friendly and it is also renewable energy. By using solar energy, it is cost effective and it we nowadays the water scarcity is happening, so we are using lot of electricity and coal. By these energy consumption, solar, coal and water are not available. So by using solar panels, we can overcome the scarcity of coal and water.
Okay. This is drip irrigation. Drip irrigation is a type of micro irrigation. In this drip irrigation, water directly enter to the root zone of the plants. In the drip irrigation is two types, surface drip irrigation and subsurface drip irrigation. In surface drip irrigation, water is delivered to the surface of the soil below the root zone of the plants. And subsurface drip irrigation, water delivered directly to the root zone of the plants. In the drip irrigation, water moisture increases and loss of water, plants get enough amount of water, soil erosion is decreases and growth of weeds does not take place. Hence, fertilizer and nutrients requirement is very less. That's it.
So as she said about drip irrigation and she said about solar energy. So I am gonna say about solar drip irrigation. How solar energy and drip irrigation are brought together to make a innovative concept. So as we know, solar energy is very high because it comes directly from the sun. So, a total of terawatts, that is trillions of watts of solar energy strikes the earth continuously every day. So, that's more than 10,000 times the world's total energy use. So, we should increase the use of solar energy as a